Hey YouTube, it's Tierra, and today I'm going to do four of my favorite gears. Four kitten ears and four collars or chokers. So let's get started. I believe this is like my second or third world pet related video. I don't know. But yeah, so if you follow or subscribe to me and watch my videos or watch my collar videos, you know I have a lot of collars, and this was a very, very, very tough decision since I do got a lot of collars and a lot of ears. But let's get started. Alright, let's go with ears first. Alright, so my first pair of ears ever, you already know. And if you don't know, don't you know. But anyway, these are my favorite pair of ears. I mean, they're not like the bee's knees, or they're not like real ears, but I just really love them. Like, this was always my baby, and there still is, because they're just so perfectly shaped and furry. My next pair of ears is my clip-on ears, but I recently added it to a band, and they got little bells on it. You saw these ears, like, these are the basic kitten ears. I really love these because since they're on a headband, they get to go down or up, whatever your mood's going on, one up, one down, or I just broke the headband. Ain't that fantastic? But anywho, I really like those ears because those are white ears, and you know, you always look fancy with white. But then I also dislike them because of the jingle bells. I liked them at first. I'm like, ah, oh, you can hear it. It's all in my ear. Next have to be my rainbow ears. I love these, like, so much. And then they can fold down, or they can be up. And I just really love these ears. These are my top favorite ears. And then I will have to say my Lego Mimis, but I don't really wear them that much. But they are fun when I have, you know, playtime, and they'd be like, ah, rah, rah. Boyfriend really didn't see me yet, so I got bad ears. And these are like awesome. Let's go through collars because I am running out of time. This is my first choker ever. It's just the basic black one. You can see, like, done a lot of damage because this was my first one ever, and I wear this one faithfully. I wear that one faithfully. Next is this new collar that I got. It's really pretty. It goes with my Dabba Cat ears, which I don't know. I threw them the other day and I can't find them. But yeah, they go with my Dabba Cat ears, and I'll wear the set in a recent video. And then my next one is the one me and my boyfriend picked out, and yeah, the key to that. And my favorite is my baby, my darling, my very, 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 very first choker. Before this choker is this one. It broke in half, so I just wrapped around pink. Because I'm still wearing this. Like, this is the first one ever. Memories lane. I was like, let's see, 14 or so. Yeah, now I'm 18, so yeah, you know I had this for a very long time. And it just cracked, so I'm still keeping it nice. I'm still wearing it. Yeah, like this video. If you like this video, so I can make more videos. Like this video. And I love you guys so much. And have a great day.